Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, podcast episode 2260, Artificial Intelligence with Ideas. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Here's a trivia question for you. Here on the Home tab in Excel, when was the last time they added a feature to the Home tab? All right, now in February of 2019, it's been 12 years, 0 months, 29 days, because January 30th, 2007 is the last time they added anything. And I think that was data bars, color scales, icon sets to the Home tab. Everyone on the Excel team who creates a new feature says, hey, this is worthy of the Home tab. We finally have something they added to the far right-hand side of the Home tab, and it's called Ideas. Now, originally, there's another video out there where this was called Insights, and it was back on the Insert tab or the Data tab, but they renamed it Ideas and they promoted it. So here I have a data set. Your data set can be up to 250,000 rows, and I want to find interesting things about this data set. So I come here, select one cell in the data, helps if your data has dates, and click Ideas. And what happens is a artificial intelligence service is going to try and find this. Now, service, that's an important word, because that means that it will not be in Excel 2016. It will not be in Excel 2019. You have to be an Office 365 subscriber to get this service. All right, and initially what they're going to do out here is they're going to show you three or four charts. And my general rule here is any of the charts that are blue, blue stands for boring. These are things we could have gotten from recommended pivot tables or recommended charts. But down here at the bottom is show all 35 results. And I think they show you these boring results in order to get the time to come up with these other results in the background. Once you get down into the orange ones, then you start to get to things that are truly insightful. And let's see, here's one where we have a single maximum point. Or let's find the one, oh, this one with the outliers. All right, now, to make the machine learning better, what you're supposed to do, and no one's going to do this for all 35, we don't have time. Is this helpful? No. Right? And now I voted, and so hopefully I'll get less of those, but my one vote doesn't matter. I need a million people to go out there and vote. And the one I really like here is this outlier one. I love the outliers. Right? So is this helpful? Yes, this is helpful. And then if I find something that's actually useful, I can insert a pivot chart, and they'll give me a full-size version of that chart along with the pivot table to make it all work, which is awesome, right? You don't have to know how to create pivot tables or pivot charts or even just how to find anything in Excel. Now, here's the awesome thing. These are all the things it's looking for. So rank, evenness, trend. Some of these are words I had to look up. I don't even know how to pronounce it, where it's always increasing or always decreasing or having a single peak data point. If you have a smaller data site, they'll just give you chart recommendations. All right, so check out the brand new Artificial Intelligence Ideas feature on the right side of the Home tab. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.